Check, check, check. Test, test. Are you rolling?
Rolling.
Where's cue cards?
There's no cue cards.
You're on. Oh, no, no, no. Teleprompter. Got it. Got it? All right.
Rewind the time!
See, I've had two of these, so excuse me. But we're here today having our meeting for Rewind the Time.
Why did you choose the veterans and take two?
The Veterans Housing.
Veterans and Community Housing Coalition.
There, you got it right.
Why did you choose the Veterans and Community Housing Coalition as a beneficiary of Rewind the Time?
I actually was told about the BCHC by a close friend. And once I had found out what it was about, veterans that are homeless due to the fact that they've actually participated in war and came back home, couldn't find work, had drug addictions, were homeless. The VCHC has taken them in, and they provide them with homes and school and whatever they're going to need to get them up and running in life again. It just holds a very special place in my heart.
What is going on?
And my power is mine.
Daryl with Hungry Dingo. We this is going to be our third year participating in this, and like Mike said, the cause behind it couldn't be a better one. It's an opportunity to get out there, raise some money for an amazing cause, and play some outstanding 80s rock and roll. So can't go wrong there.
These are some of the bravest people that I've ever met, and I could never do it, and this is the only way to give back. So I'm Todd from Hairband Riot. Rock on.
Amen.
Hi, I'm Claudia. I'm one of the committee chair people. I remember exactly when Mike had this idea. We were sitting in her salon, and she's like, hey, what do you think about doing an 80s hairband benefit at Chrome? Or actually, it wasn't even a benefit the first time that we did it. It was just Mike just wanted to get 80s hairband going again, and we did it.
Molly. Billy LaFontaine, Port of Molly. This is our second time doing it, and the only reason we're doing it is because we got a better time slot. But actually, this one is for the veterans. It's all about them. God bless America.
I'm scared.
Hi, I'm Jeff from Knife Massage, I guess, and this is our first time doing this, the VCHC benefit, and the minute I heard it was for them, I was all in. My best friend Mikey for years and years asked me if we do it, and I said, you bet. And hopefully we'll chase a few people back to the bar.
Hi, I'm Mary Lynn. I am a fundraising extraordinaire.
Yes, you are.
Yes, I am.
She is.
Always want to help out my friend, and I do come from a strong military background, my family. And why not party and have a good time with this?
I am John. I've done each benefit so far, and I just enjoy doing these. I like helping out the cause. This year we have a new band back for more, Rat Tribute, and that should go over well, 80s hair band. So ought to be all good. I love doing it. I would do it all the time. I would do this.
My name is Athena, and I represent the band Contagious. This is our first year. Very excited about being a part of this. This holds dear to me because many men in my family have been in all the services, and they've been in a couple of the wars, World War I, World War II, and I'd want to do this for them and make memories for them and help these people because it's very important, and we're excited to help out. Thank you.
This is Dwayne Beer, Blasé Debris. We are doing it for the cause. We are doing it for a good time, and we are stepping outside our element. I haven't done these sort of cover tunes since the 80s and 90s, and I have faith that we're going to bring it back. We're going to have a good time. Everyone's going to have a good time, and we're going to make some new friends. Look forward to seeing you there.
This gets bigger every year. It'll be the biggest one yet, and it's for a great cause, and we all have a great time there, and it's just the perfect situation. You can't beat it.
I was just telling Mike, the first one of these that I showed up to, I walked into Chrome, the way they had the staging, the way they had the lights, the way they had the smoke, the clientele, it really was like walking back into a primo rock club in 1987. It was fantastic, and they've done it again and again, and they're going to do it again this year, so come on out. You won't regret it.
I want to know who the hell was banging in the green room. And now there's cameras in there, so I can't wait.
You should have just put him on.
I know, that's it. Yeah, that's it. From now on, you're going to be our spokesperson.
Let me run down to the bench.
Oh, you expect me to do this from memory?
No, don't. Give me a run down to the bench.
Expect me to do this from memory?
Are you going to put all this on there?
No, I'm going to chop a shitload of it up.
Okay, good. 6 o'clock, we have Contagious, Miss Athena. 6:45, Blasé Debris. 7:30, Hungry Dingo. 8:15 is Skull Bandit. They're not here, but woo! 9 o'clock is Poor Dead Molly. 9:45 is Back for More. All right, and we have 10:30, Hairband Riot. And 11:15 is Night Massage. And 12 o'clock is Tasmanian Metal. Yeah. We have a lot of people coming up doing some special guest appearances as well. And just FYI, Mike the Enforcer, he might be doing some drumming. And Scott Featherstone, he's not in any of the bands this year, but he might be making a special appearance as well.
As well as others. Videotape by Joel Canonico. Photography by
Jim Wortman.
There's a lot of people behind the scenes. Why the 80s hairband music?
Why not? Why not?
What other music?
Right, there's nothing else, right? Nothing that compares, no. There's a lot of great music out there, but it was a time when people were just out of their minds, and it was sex, drugs, and rock and roll. That's what we did. And I don't know, music was crazy then. They had stage shows, people were involved and partied. We had a great time. It changed. It just definitely changed. Music scene went to a time maybe in the later 90s where people kind of toned it all down, and I couldn't do it. I still had to do the wild thing, and I was glad to be able to put this together with so many great people that are from that era, and I don't know, just make it wild and bring back what we used to have. Rewind the time.
Rewind the time!